Yes, today's event was a first joint event between UM Iraq and NATO, as well as the Ministry of Interior and the Ministry of Defense. And the whole goal was to bring the Ministry of Interior and the Ministry of Defense together to talk regarding a very important and timely topic. It concerned UN Resolution 1325, particularly the Iraqi National Action Plan. The United Nations Security Council Resolution 1325 is a landmark resolution and pretty much the bread and butter for any gender advisor out there. The resolution itself is entitled Women, Peace and Security, and it has specific pillars. It was developed in 2000, and there's about 8 subsequent resolutions after that. Why is it so significant, particularly in a country like Iraq? Well, this country is coming out of a conflict situation, war situation, and there's still, not just during the war, there was a lot of violence against women, but also now in the post-war society. What this resolution does, it sort of lays a groundwork on how to approach and ultimately resolve such matters that women can not only live in peace, but be contributing members to society. Iraq, as a matter of fact, was the first country in the Middle Eastern area and North Africa to actually have a specific national action plan to implement the resolution.
طبعاً انطباعي عن هكذا أحداث مهمة جداً لأنه فعلاً هذه الجلسات اللي إحنا محتاجيها هذه الأحداث لأنه التشاور مهم جداً بأنه نعرف بأنه كل مؤسسة ماذا تعمل في هذا المجال كيف تعكس مضامين الأمن والسلام ضمن أجندة المؤسسات الحكومية ودور منظمات المجتمع المدني بالتعاون مع هذه الوزارات والمؤسسات دور المجتمع الدولي في دعم الأمن الشامل مع الحكومة مع المجتمع المدني كيف ممكن الكل يعمل داخل دائرة موحدة وتكثيف الجهود من أجل تحقيق الأمن الشامل موضوع مهم جداً لأنه من خلال الأمن الشامل ممكن نعمل على تحقيق السلام الاستقرار والتنمية بالأساس لتحقيق السلام هو مشاركة ودور النساء فهذه الجلسات هذه المؤتمرات اللي تخلق نوع من هذا النقاش وزيادة بالمعرفة لأهمية دور النساء في هكذا مواقع.
This event today was very important for NATO Mission Iraq because we are here. Our mission here in Iraq is to help support the Iraqis, including gender inclusivity and the implication of UNSCR 1325. It was a great opportunity today to actually talk about what they're doing, and we learned a lot from them as well. This was really great today. We were able to learn what the Iraqis are doing, and that helps us to help them in the future